We hold these truths to be self-evident.
That all men and women are created equal.
We don't just say it, we live it.
We organize, legislate, and govern it.
Together we work for fair wages and equal pay.
So we can get a good education for ourselves and give one to our children. For affordable health care for our families and a clean planet for the next generation.
So we can decide what's best for our own bodies.
And marry the person we love.
For those battles we haven't won yet, we will keep fighting.
Sometimes that means sitting so that others can stand up.
Listening so that others can be heard.
Or lending a hand so others can pull themselves up.
Because we know that behind balanced budgets, new deals, and multi-point plans
are people.
People who are trying to do good, to get to work, to make their mark.
For themselves, their families, and their communities.
And through decades of administrations, revolutions, and global changes,
we have been driven by one question.
How can we do the most good for the most people?
Because we don't believe in simply electing someone to give us the country we want to live in.
We believe in creating it.
At town hall meetings, on school boards, in state legislatures, from the halls of Congress to the Oval Office.
We are Democrats.
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 This is what we do.
This is what we have always done.
Let's go make some more history together.